On May 19th, 2003, I was a junior in high school and I came home from school and there was someone waiting inside of my house for me, apparently. And
I was walked to my car by the closing bartender, and he was standing across the street and he knocked on my window and said that he had had too much to drink.
That's it, and that's why I'm pursuing this now and trying to get people to realise that it does happen. And if they can see me doing this, it might encourage others to come forward and not go through 10 years of...